I love you also, guys. You are an amazing couple. See you in moving, in the front.
Yes, on moving is my last party of this tour, of this big tour, 1 month. So I have time. I will stay after the party to take pictures, if needed, with everybody, with 10,000 people, like 5 hours pictures.
I will play in Curitiba in my 2020 tour, probably.
Well, that's a really, really good question. I don't know. I really love politics. I really love politics. I would love to be a politician so I can change things around for better for the.
Hola, hola, Buenos Aires. And yes, I want to come again. I have came only once. It was an amazing party with reality test. The party was full, but I don't know why I didn't came again. I don't know. I'm sending my love back to my fans in Iran and Teherani, and I really love you guys, and thank you very much for your support. Love you, Iran. To be honest, I have never had a proposal, a serious proposal from Canada, and I really don't know if there is a scene there, but I really want to come. It's a place that I really want to visit. So please tag the organizers and tag me and bring me there. It's hard, it's difficult. My family is the reason why I'm doing all this. I'm doing everything for them, and they are also the reason that I'm going to stop one day all this. It's very hard to be away so many. I am in Brazil. Wow, ψοφάω για τέτοια μηνύματα, ξέρετε. Όχι ότι θέλω να το παίξω μετριοπαθής, αλλά είναι η αλήθεια. Το project δεν αξίζει να μπει στη λίστα των top 100. I have done a post about the Brazilian DJs. Yeah, so many talented, so young and talented also. Jacob, Harmonica, Vegas, Blazy, Aura Vortex, so many. Φίλε Ραλφ, λογικά το 2020 θα γίνει κάποιο live στη Θεσσαλονίκη, ναι. Την τελευταία φορά ήταν έτσι και έτσι. Δεν είχε πάρα πολύ κόσμο, ήταν 17 Νοεμβρίου, έβρεχε πάρα πολύ, περίεργη μέρα. Well, I really don't know if I make quality music. All I know is that only the fans and the people can answer that. There are two big releases are coming. One is my remix to Vegas Ellipse, and it's going to be released in Alien Records. And the other is the track Ghost, which is going to be released in Alteza Records of Vini Vici. My dream collaboration was always and always will be with Mr. Armin van Buuren. So it's just a dream, but who knows? Garden Festival, amazing vibes every time I play there. Yeah, that sounds good. Let's tag them. Yeah, I still remember that time at Tribe Sound. Yeah, it was amazing, but I have to say Illusion was a bomb. Yeah, I remember. It was difficult because it was the last party of the tour. I was super stressed and in motion, returning back home to my family. It was super hard, and I was watching also your reactions. The people was amazing. Έχω εκεί το φίλο τον Αργύρη από το Τροπικάνα. Κάτι μου είχε πει κάποια στιγμή. Θα χαρώ πάρα πολύ να έρθω. Πάρα πολύ. Μικονάρα για πάντα. Basically, I'm on a tour and I don't know which is the next show. Let me check. You can check also. So the next show is Sona, right? Somewhere here. Check the schedule.
Well, I prefer not to answer to this question. Even I don't understand what you are saying. You're putting your prime minister name, and I don't want to interfere with a politician, okay?
Nice question. This is something that I have never thought, and
I'm not prepared to answer. But tell me your opinion, which you believe that it will be a good versus with High Profile, the next big one versus. Hey, yeah, of course I remember. The first party was Sivan Eris Festival of my friends Tom and Fernando that brought me for the first time. The second party in the same tour was Club A in Sao Paulo. Yeah, Liquid Sky, right? Wow, it's going to be awesome. Everybody needs to be there, everybody. Hey, Jessica Marie, hello, how are you? Thank you very much for this banner, for this poster that you did in Allianz Festival. And thank you for being close to my project. Machines in Heaven is one of the best tracks that I have ever done. Yeah, true. Thank you very much, my friend. And there are some new things coming, which is close to Machines in Heaven. Thank you. Bye. Emotion, Belo Horizonte, right? Was insane. You guys were amazing. Amazing party. And I was so happy that you liked the new tracks. Thank you very much. Well, I really don't know if I make quality music. All I know is that only the fans and the people will can answer that. Basically, on December is going to be my last tour for this year, and it's a 2 weekend tour with amazing shows. It's a Mundo Psychedelico and 4 or 5 more shows. So yeah, thank you very much. About L14, wow, it was amazing show. It was the first party of this tour. You can check yourself also, amazing party, amazing. Δεν. Θεσσαλονίκη θα έρθω το 2020 και μάλλον θα είναι πολύ μεγάλο το event, οπότε αναμένεται. Αν και νομίζω πρόκειται να έρθω νωρίτερα για να δω συγγενείς, αλλά όχι για event. Να σε καλά φίλε, ευχαριστώ, φιλιά. Don't worry, I will come soon. Σε ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ. Φιλιά στην πατρίδα. Many messages from moving. It's going to be a blast. I'm going to have a video, so I'm waiting everybody in the front to destroy everything. Please, let's destroy everything. It will be my last party of the tour. My next VS with Vegas is going to be in Magic Island in 2 weeks, I believe, right? In 2 weekends. Magic Island. Well, there are so many tracks. There are so many tracks that I really, really love. But now, I really love the new track that is coming out from Alteza Records, and the track name is The Ghost. Probably this is when you will come to Espirito Santo, right? If I'm right, man, I really don't know. Probably in the next tours. 2020 also is going to be a very busy tour. Oh, Bahia. Probably the most beautiful place on earth. And one of the most beautiful in Brazil for sure, right? Γεια σου φίλε Γιώργο, tour στην Ελλάδα, τι εννοείς? Θα το ψήνα βασικά, σαν νησιά, κυρίως το καλοκαίρι, σε όλα τα νησιά, θα ήταν ωραία, ναι. Το 2020 πάντως το καλοκαίρι θα εμφανιστώ στην Αθήνα. As I said in the last messages, my remix to Ellipse is going to be released in Alien Records, probably in 2 months. In love with Curitiba. I'm in love with Curitiba. And every time I'm coming here and I'm playing to Dangai Club, even it's a small club, I totally love it. I love Curitiba and Dangai. Well, Psytrance is already hard style music, but if you mean about the hard style that they are making, it's not my style, and I believe it's a little bit too old fashioned. The next back-to-back with Vegas is in two weekends in Magic Island, and we have one more in December with Mundo Psychedelico. It's going to be boom. basically every artist's dream when he comes to Brazil is to play in Universo Paralelo. But unfortunately, it's my birthday in New Year's Eve, and I cannot leave home. I cannot leave my family, so I will probably never play. Hola Mexico, hola amigo. Yeah, I really hope to come soon, and I really, really want to play in a Dream State Mexico or a State of Trance Mexico. I really want to.
Εω Γκρέγκο. Πρωτοθυμηθώ. Τι να πρωτοθυμηθώ από τη Θεσσαλονίκη. Οι φιλίες καταρχάς που έχω κάνει. Φυσικά έχω και οικογένεια εκεί, έχω σόι. Αλλά οι φιλίες που έχω κάνει με τη μουσική, τα πάρτι.
Το Λάρα μου. What do you mean back? I'm here in Brazil, and I'm going to be here around 22 days more. And this weekend, I'm playing in Soma. In Sao Paulo. Check the event. The name is Soma. You like the cap? Support your local DJs. Unfortunately, I haven't brought it with me. It's not here with me. It's back home in Athens. But next time I will bring it, and I will definitely give it to you whenever I'm coming to Porto Alegre. Hello, Lisi. I hope to see you in Garden 2020. Have fun. Πολύ Σταύρο μου, να σε καλά. Princess of Tai Mei, probably, yeah, I will play it, but I'm not sure. I still need to fix the set. Well, for an artist, the real inspiration comes from everything, you know, even from other producers, even from the day life, from everything. My muse is my wife. Sorry, my friend, I don't understand your message. Sorry if you can send in English, but I believe you are asking about my inspiration, about High Profile. If yes, then I get inspired from everything, from all the artists. I'm waiting, moving festival so much. I am receiving so many messages, and it's my last party here in Brazil after 1 month, and it's going to be killer for me also. So then, moving, then. I'm 38 years old, and I'm playing around 20 years psytrance music. And as High Profile, I'm producing 10 years. My first part in Brazil was in 2013, and it was a Sivaneris festival. And I had in this year 2013 three tours, I believe. And after 2014, Harmony happened, and then.
Γεια σας. Το καλοκαίρι που ήμουν στη Γερμανία παίξα σε τρία events, στο Psychedelic Experience, στο Airbeat One και στο Indian Spirit πριν δύο εβδομάδες, τρεις. Πολύ μεγάλα events. Και το Νοέμβριο πρόκειται να είμαι σε δύο clubs.
Definitely yes. For sure, not only the biggest, but one of the most powerful. Probably the most powerful. The energy that you guys have in the dance floor is something unique. Every producer says the same thing.
Thank you, Bello. Thank you very much. Every time I'm coming to Bello, it's a chaos, amazing parties. I feel home because it's the base of the headquarters of Season Bookings, my agency. So yeah, we own this land.
Thank you, but I'm sorry I don't understand what you are saying. I hope it's something good, right? But thank you very much for your message. Please send me your messages in English.
Play in Club A in my tours probably in 2020. Not these tours. There are some tours coming in November and also in December. So probably I will play in 2020.
Not so much. I prefer more the real trance music. Probably you are asking why I'm not moving to Brazil with my family. Even I love Brazil, the weather, the food, the people, so beautiful cities. Nothing compares to Greece.
Mitsara mou, se evcharisto para poli. Na se kala.
Hey, hello Spain. Congratulations for this year's Mundo Basket. Congratulations for the first place. Well, I had some proposals before 3 years to play in Ibiza, but nothing serious, so I'm waiting.
Man, yeah, for sure you can do it. I have never went to a school to study or to learn producing or studio sound engineering or anything. I learned everything by myself, so yeah, you can do it by yourself also.
Illusion was the best.
yeah, I haven't forgot it. It was in Athens in 1996, 97, and I couldn't believe what I was experienced at that time. I believe it was a dream. I was thrilled. In Mexico, there is not a date yet, but probably in 2020 there is going to be one. Yeah, for sure. I was playing in Atmosphere Festival last summer with Omix, but unfortunately, because of health issues, I couldn't travel. So, nice. Thank you very much. If you love me, follow me. Yeah, basically, we all love experience. All the parties, not only in Bello, all the parties that experience are making are top level. So, yeah. We love XXXX experience. Thank you, obrigado, obrigado, Vivi. Thank you very much. Thank you. I have already a son, so it's nice to have a daughter also. Thank you. Thank you very much. Mwah. As I said in the last messages, my remix to Ellipsy is going to be released in Alien Records, probably in 2 months.
Oh, ne.
Well, there is something that I have started recently. I was thinking about a techno project, but it's hard. Not because of the music, but I don't have time to support it. But a techno project would be good, right? Γιωργάρα μου, σε ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ. Wow, ωραίο μήνυμα. Σε ευχαριστώ πάρα πάρα πολύ. Ελπίζω να εμφανιστώ στην Αθήνα και από όσο γνωρίζω, μάλλον το καλοκαίρι του 2020, okay. Δώσε έμφαση στα layers που βάζεις από κάτω από τον μπάσο. Προφανώς δεν είναι ένα μόνο κανάλι, είναι και άλλα κανάλια, έτσι. Δώσε έμφαση σε αυτά και δώσε έμφαση λίγο και στις νότες και στα EQ που κόβεις και τι κόβεις. Φίλε Σταύρο, δυστυχώς δεν έχω κάποια ημερομηνία να σου πω. Μάλλον το καλοκαίρι του 2020 πρόκειται να γίνει κάτι καλό, μάλλον και στην Αθήνα και σε κάποιο νησί της χώρας. Αλλά μέχρι τότε δεν έχω κάτι να σου πω. Sorry. Man, I have this white hair around 10 years now. So I'm like this almost from 28, 29. Yeah. Well, just do it. Αγορίνα μου, σε ευχαριστώ πάρα πάρα πολύ. Είσαι πάντα μάχημος, πάντα μαζί μου σε όλα τα comment, σε όλα τα posts. Unfortunately, I don't understand Portuguese. Eu não falo português. Desculpa. Please send me your question in English. But if you are asking who is the best DJ, is Astrix, Vini Vici.
That's very good to know. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's an honor for some producer to listen to these words, to be the inspirations for other producers. Thank you very much.
Μπορεί να μου με ρωτάς πως τρώω εκεί έξω. Σίγουρα όχι όπως το μυστικό κήπο, έτσι. Έλα, μωρή, αρρώστια. Φίβα, μωρέ.